made a video of a bike that was built. I built the thing a long time ago. And long story short, there's the body of it. I'm going to redo the bike. Actually, I've done started working on it since I've been kind of confined to working in the shop a little bit. And I took the bike out a couple of times last year and realized that it really, for a 20-year-old bike, it really needed to be updated. So I'm going to make some suspension updates and do a few things to it that need to be done. Most of the stuff is, you know, really outdated on the bike. It's really, really outdated. So I'm gonna make some changes to it and see if I can't get the old bike back up and going again. I've been working on it for the last few days because actually I was bored. So that's just what can happen being bored. But it's time to make some upgrades on it. I'm going to pull this motor. This motor's got a lot of passes. It just has a lot of class. A lot of passes on that old motor. So I'm going to pull that motor. I just finished this motor here. I'm going to put this motor in it and see if I can get things to go a little bit better. What I'll do is once I get the, once I get it up, get it running, and get things going, I'll post some more pictures and put up a video, because this was a fun old bike to ride. Actually, I love to ride this old motorcycle, and so I'm just gonna bring the thing back to life and have some fun this year since I got time to waste. Everyone's been locked in the house a little bit, so I'll post up some videos once I get the thing out and get it running. So stay tuned.